Hey everyone, it's Emily, and today we are back to more of The Walking Dead, where we left off. It's episode 3 of the series. We lost Carly, we lost Lily, we lost Duck, we lost Katya. We got this cool guy, though, this cool homeless guy. We love him. And where we left off, we were going to teach Clementine. And now we're going to help Clementine better prepare for the zombie apocalypse future that is ahead of us. So let's get to that. Hello. Let's look at this map together, Clementine.
Hey, Clint.
Hi.
I want to.
What
talk
if her
about
parents are still alive?
Me
That's
too.
And what we're gonna do when we get there?
I think I got very shortly into episode 4.
City could be bad or totally under control.
So I don't know the answer to that.
You and I, we're a team, you know, and a team needs a plan. Aside from everyone else, when this train stops. You and I should know exactly
That's
what we're
so
doing.
Sweet that he's like, we're the team.
I like it.
Everyone else is here, yeah, but you and me, we're the dream team. Let's look for her parents.
I think we should look for your parents.
Really?
Yeah, you need to know if they're okay, and well, if they're not, what happened to them?
I'm sure they're okay.
Oh, I don't know about this. I'm gonna be realistic.
Don't get your hopes up. Let's look at the map. If we can figure out where they
He looked really angry when he
there.
Said that. He looked like he
okay,
was like, how dare
like we'll
you
right
want other parents besides me?
To hold us up. Now we've got a good chunk of
But I didn't mean like that. I meant more like, let's be
they
realistic.
They always stay in the same place when they go there. It's,
Hey, don't worry. We'll figure it out. Have you ever been there?
Once.
Well, think about it. There are a lot of hotels on here, but read this map and maybe it'll jog your memory.
They've got really tasty desserts.
Okay, let's look up Yelp.
Something.
Marriott.
Mar.
Is this it? The Marsh House?
Yes, that's it.
So we'll head there.
Yes.
Aww.
You think we have a good plan?
I think it's very good.
Okay.
Can I?
This is the worst plan ever. We're gonna die.
You know.
You know what? Sure.
Sure. Go ahead.
She's like, can I tell my parents you're a murderer? Thank you. What can I say to her?
My hands hurt and my ears have noise in them.
Aww.
Like...
No.
You'll get used
Should've
to
covered
it.
Her ears better. I think Ben's fine. I don't want to warn her about Ben. I don't want to cause distrust in the group, you know, because I don't think Ben is a threat. Like, as I said, I really don't think he's a threat.
What do you think about Chuck?
I don't know.
Me neither. He might be an okay guy, though.
You think?
He seems pretty darn sugoi.
He's probably had it pretty rough.
Okay.
So
we gotta cut her
not
hair.
Gonna like this.
Oh, no. What happened?
Nothing. We have to talk about your hair. It's not safe.
That's not nice.
What?
Are you saying it smells?
Okay,
no.
She's like looking like a zombie at me and
does.
Freaking me
Kinda.
Out.
Do you remember
her eyes are all rolled up.
And I got mad.
Yeah.
Well, that could happen again. And if it's a walker, well, we need to trim it.
Just a trim, right?
I need to cut it short enough so that it can't get grabbed.
Like my hair will match.
Okay.
Don't you think it'll be great? Okay, let's cut it.
Mind if we do this now?
I guess not.
Don't
know. I'm so sad. I don't like her being sad. Even though it's for her own good, so I do understand that.
Do you know how to do this?
Yes. I'm gonna be real with her.
Nope, no idea. I'm not much of a stylist.
I don't want to lie to her, okay?
I'm going to look like a boy.
You'll look like the cutest boy.
I think how much safer you'll be.
I'd rather be dead.
Shush now.
Whoa, that's a really intense thing to say, Clementine.
So you did kill someone before.
Yeah.
I'm glad you finally told me.
Me too.
I told you a while ago.
You've killed lots of things now. It doesn't even matter.
I'm glad she's like, so you killed someone, as I have, like, scissors right by her neck.
No, it's different.
But you do it now to protect yourself. and to protect me.
Yes, me killing now is okay.
I was sent to jail.
Me killing before was bad.
Did people ever go to jail when they shouldn't?
All the time. He's like, that. I wasn't one of them, though.
I think I'm about done.
I wasn't one of the people who went when I shouldn't.
These pieces back with something.
Here, I have some hair thingies.
You do?
Yeah. Lily gave them to me for sleeping.
Oh, Lily. That's sad.
There. All set.
She doesn't look like a boy. I thought I was going to be way shorter, to be honest.
Does it look dumb?
No. You look cute. And a lot harder to grab.
I feel like he should have cut it all the way. You know, like his length, basically. Because you can grab a pigtail pretty easily, I feel.
All right. How do you feel?
She's like, good. I feel like shit.
I'm glad we have a plan.
I used a gun.
And you're a good little shot.
My hair is gone.
Thanks.
I guess we should see how far.
Oh, shit! Hold on, everybody!
Okay, we about to die. Okay, if I heard that, I would have been holding on a lot more, just saying. Like, literally, I'm like, we're about to fucking crash and die. And he just was like, oh, let me steady her with my hand while we're hanging out of the train. You know, I would have been like, get in the train. Ah, we're all gonna die. Look at that. Oh, is that Flowey? Is that fucking Flowey?
Fuck, 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 fuck!
Okay, Kenny, I know you've had a bad day today.
Maybe we could walk.
But,
that's
you know.
That's fucking stupid. I'm just saying. I don't know. I ain't got much experience
Damn.
With y'all's fortitude.
Do you ever just shit on someone's dreams so hard?
That.
That's what just happened.
We got a goddamn train.
That thing's not full of milk, Charles. That's gas or diesel. Something that's going to explode.
It's fine. Just
you
everyone hold on
to
their hats.
Hold of yourself. This a crew here.
This ain't shit.
This.
Yo, you keep screaming like that and you're going to
get
your face chewed off.
New friends.
Are you guys going to be trouble? Because we could have just kept walking.
They're like, oh.
No, we're friendly. Put your hand down, kid.
That's what everybody says.
They're like, hey, we heard you had a bunch of deaths.
We'll see.
You had a bunch of deaths, so maybe we should come hang out with you.
Yeah.
Since you're so low in numbers.
Dude,
you know, in the game.
It's not so bad from up here. Send your buddy up to have a look.
Anything goes sideways up there, we won't let them escape.
Thanks. He's like, anything goes sideways, even if you're dead, I promise I'll kill them, so I hope you will feel better.
We'll be down here.
Okay. He's like, don't worry, Lee. If you die, we'll get vengeance.
If I come up there, you better not be murderers or thieves.
I guess you'll have to find out.
Not even like we'll stop them. Just
a group
we'll
of
avenge
guys
you.
Is what we need. They're what you think we need. We're doing fine.
For now. What about when?
Stop it.
Hey, dude.
What about when
I'm
what?
I'm Omid.
Hey, Omid.
Lee.
Krista. What's the deal?
I don't remember
the train?
Them. I remember we meet new people.
Oh,
I don't remember anything
man.
Else about them.
Hey, I'm not gonna bullshit you. Our group is a little fucked right now. We had a bite victim, then his mom took her life, and before that, just...
It's okay.
He's like, everything's gone to shit.
Oh, shit.
Omid's like,
God
damn, dude.
You guys have a kid.
That's wild. Oh, Clementine.
What are you doing up here?
Do you know how long it's been since I've seen a kid? Shit. What's your name?
Kenny is the worst
Clementine.
Caretaker.
Oh, so he gets to swear.
Well, this is great.
Aww.
See? Things are looking up.
Can you just
You're
let Clementine
dad.
Come up here?
He down there?
It's that obvious?
To me.
And no, he's not down there.
Huh. What's your story?
I'll be honest, okay?
I came across Clementine alone. First day all of this happened. I was actually incarcerated.
Sick. Do you have any prison tasks?
Okay, I'm glad he's fine with it.
Didn't make it that far.
And everybody down there, they're cool?
Kenny lost his wife and kid.
Be nice to him, okay? Man. He's sad.
How long ago?
What time is it?
I don't know, four?
Maybe 2 hours ago.
God damn.
We're sorry for
We're all having
that's
a bad day,
the
okay?
Train is awesome, though.
Really bad
that
day.
The tank is your real problem. We'll help you with it, but if we see anything we don't like, we're moving on down the road, alone.
We'd appreciate the help.
Can't just blast through it, I guess?
If you could get it down, the rest would probably be pretty easy.
We'll start there.
We'll come down and settle in and see if we can help.
Okay, let's see. Can't talk to Clementine. Let me talk to them really quick. Hey guys, are you fun friends?
Let's go talk to your people, man.
Oh, me?
What?
He's like, I'm so lonely. She won't gossip with me. All I want to do is gossip, and she won't let me.
It's empty.
Let's see. Any zombies? Any zombers in here? I guess not. Maybe there's a zombie hiding underneath this traffic cone.
That's about the only useful thing in here. Empty. That's what I figured.
Okay. No zombers. It's probably a good thing. Anything else up here to do? Nope, nothing else up here. Let's go take a look at the hitch.
This thing is mangled to hell. No releasing it. No nothing. There's no way I'm pulling anything apart down there.
Okay, so let's go back down the ladder and see what there is to do down here. I assume it's going to be a multi-step process.
Guys,
look at Ben, he's ready to fight.
Krista.
He's ready to throw down.
Not big on welcomes.
Like I said, it's been a bit of a day.
We just wanted to say hi and say your train is pretty cool.
But we are not looking for charity.
We could help you guys, though.
Maybe.
This lady's like, no, we ain't hanging out.
Yeah. Hi. Again?
The plan is to cut that tanker down and be on our way.
Seems like plan enough to me.
Kenny's like,
start in on that tanker?
You know, if the plan just ended up in my death, I'd be okay with it.
And why don't I show you how this thing works, in case something happens?
Really, Ken?
It's probably for the best.
Kenny, are you okay?
Someone might want to have a look inside of that station.
I would be really worried right
now
that Kenny's planning on killing himself, because that's what it really sounds like. I think we should be nice to Kenny and talk to him about his issues, because I feel like he's having a good time of it.
I'm glad someone's managed to keep the spirit.
I wonder if there's anyone else outside, or is it going to be trained? Look at this evil flower. Don't trust this flower, guys. Okay, so we do have to go up in the train. Train! Ooh. Hello, Kenny. Please take care of yourself, because I'm worried about you.
I don't know what that does yet. Don't touch it. I said don't touch it, jackass.
This is not the time to play, Omid.
Learning the ropes? Can't be too hard, right?
There are a lot of levers I can't wait to use.
Okay.
I said if something were to happen to me.
Maybe we can drive in shifts.
We'll see.
How have you two made it this far? You seem dangerously normal.
Krista doesn't let us join groups, and I'm a fucking scrapper.
I got the feeling she takes care of you.
Please. I've saved her ass hundreds. Tens. Sometimes.
This guy's so cute, though.
How long
I'm, like, really worried that he's just
like
gonna die immediately, because I really...
We were on the road for a while.
I don't remember him very well, but then I didn't play that far past this, so...
Our cat is gonna be pissed.
Talk to you
Oh,
later.
No. No, I'm sad now. I hate
Teaching
that.
Teaching him anything?
Be nice.
Trying to.
Don't talk about dead animals, okay? The thing I hate most about the Walking Dead universe is that animals aren't safe. That's the thing I hate most. Not the fact that people die. Animals. Because, you know, in a lot of zombie things, it's like, oh, the animals are safe, though, you know? You feel me?
More big shit to move.
Use it.
This would create one hell of a fireball if we tried to blast
them. Oh, shit, they're right there? What the heck? Turn around, dude. Where are they? Oh, my goodness. Are you guys having a good time?
You interrogating this woman for us? She set off any alarm bells?
Not yet.
She's very thorough.
Lee is literally like the
That's
cutest
what
dad.
I'd like to hear.
He's not even a dad, but he's the cutest dad. Ah.
Hey there.
He
That's
jumped up.
That's a useful radio for her to be holding on to, no?
It's busted, but it means something to her.
Oh, I understand.
Careful. She's a crack shot now.
You got this girl shooting guns?
I got it.
Look, I don't need a lecture.
You aren't getting one. It's good. She should be able to take
Thank you. I am a good father. Thank you for agreeing.
Where are you from?
San Francisco.
Jeez, a long way from home.
I blame the one in there. He wanted the great American road trip.
Well, he got a little more than he bargained for, huh?
Who the hell is into Civil War history anyway, other than old white guys?
Lee's, he's sweating. Oh my god!
Wonderful.
Oh my god, that's so cute. I literally was like, Lee sweats because he is, and then he actually, that's real. Oh my goodness.
What were you two arguing about when I was coming up the ladder?
Nothing.
Oh.
If you're gonna be around for a while, it'd be good to know what
he's like, hey, I told you I was incarcerated, okay?
Maybe we won't be around for a while.
All right.
Not sure how we'll get that tank down.
Maybe ask Omid. He likes to break things.
Why is the lip sync doing this? They're like talking a lot when they shouldn't be. It's freaking me out. I don't like it. Okay, let's go see if we can talk to Omid about. Let's go talk about the Civil War with him. I'm personally excited for what to share our information.
Talk to you later.
Oh, okay, never mind. He doesn't want me to talk to him about the Civil War. He's keeping his juicy tidbits for himself and not letting me have any. I think that's very unfair. Let's go check on this mysterious place over here. Like Kenny told us to. Well, maybe. Let's walk over there. Let's walk over there and not.
Are you over there?
You don't like the new girl?
I do, but
she's like, I like you
like
more.
We're a team. Like you said.
Yeah. All right. Come on.
Look at how
Clementine and I are checking
Lee
out this train
so
station, all right?
Beautiful.
Hustle
I would
over
trust
if you hear anything.
Him with my entire life and being. If I needed brain surgery in the zombie apocalypse, I would let him do brain surgery to me because, you know, I feel like he can just handle anything. I just trust him implicitly. Like, look at him. Okay, there's definitely zombies inside here. Okay. Should I look at all these? Find silver. I feel like I gotta look at them just because they're here. I'm compelled to look. Macon. Clementine, please do not run ahead. Clementine, please. No entry. Well, I guess we shouldn't enter, because, you know, we might get arrested by the police.
You should wait for me before trying to open doors.
Yeah, Clementine.
Luckily, it's locked. We'll get better at working together.
Let's see. Can I shove it? Nah.
Won't budge.
Do you have any great ideas, Clementine?
We'll have to find a
way in. I love her. I adore Clementine. With all of my heart and soul.
Doesn't look like that thing's worked in years.
Okay, I give up. It's too hard. Oh, a window. Don't put Clementine in there. Please do not put Clementine in there.
The window's open up there.
Maybe I could look in?
Okay. Only look, though.
Why don't
though.
I put you on my shoulders and you can peek don't into go that window in. Up there?
Sounds good. Okay.
Hello?
I can see in.
Are there any zombies in here? Jump in if you can't. Worst father
see?
Ever.
Lots of crates and stuff.
Maybe we can find the key or figure out a way to knock this door down. Kenny'd probably have me pick the lock. Which actually might work now that we have the time.
I think I opened it.
For real?
I think so.
Oh my god. Clementine is my sweet, talented girl. No one has ever been more talented than Clementine is. Okay? Ever. Okay, Clementine.
You okay?
Be safe.
Uh-huh.
Okay, Clementine, we're gonna go in.
Let's go. Be careful.
Okay.
I'm supposed to tell you.
You got my back. You got my back if a zombie tries to get me. Please have my back. I feel like I would always make a lot of noise the second I go into a place just so it wakes up any zombies so that we know,
damn,
you know?
It's dark in here.
Maybe I can hold the door open?
I don't like that. I'll prop it open with something.
Like, I don't know. I'm like, why don't they make a bunch of noise?
Wish that thing was in my hands instead of over there.
It's too dark otherwise.
Okay, I guess I gotta prop this open with this. That's stupid. Yeah, let's just put my weapon down. Are you okay?
How are we doing?
Good. What do we need?
Something to help us deal with the tanker out there.
He's like, I don't know, this is some sort of puzzle. I gotta figure it out. It's so funny to think about the fact that, you know, like, with games, there's always a solution. But in real life, it would be like...
Yeah, we are.
In real life, though, there'd be, like, a lot of times where...
Locked up good.
There would be no solution. They would just be fucked. But because it's a game, it works out, you know? Okay, there's definitely a zombie in there. I'm just saying. I feel like it's very clear.
There's some space up there, but not much.
We're lucky I'm so little.
Yeah, we are.
Oh, I don't want to boost her. I'm scared.
That's
I'm
exactly
scared
what
for
we
my
need.
Sweet summer child.
Over there?
Yeah, we need to get in there and get that blowtorch. They didn't have much business back then.
Okay, I think I got a booster. Clementine,
you okay going over the top of this fence?
Yeah, definitely.
Go on and grab the keys, Clem. Come on, scoot.
A zombie? Clementine.
Behind you!
Please, Clementine, please tell me there's a zombie next time.
Fuck!
She didn't even look like it was a zombie. She looked like it was like... She looked like it was just like... A weird dude. You know? Oh god. Okay, we're gonna have to... Q, 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 Q. Oh, Q, Q, Q. Oh, shit. I did it. Okay. Clementine, are you okay? Did you get eaten by a zombie? Where'd she get that?
It's okay, it's okay. Everything's fine.
Oh, she's gonna be sad because she couldn't do anything, but it's okay. I mean, it's... Oh, God. Clementine, I need you to shoot that guy.
Keys, now!
Oh my goodness, oh god. Fuck, oh my god, my Clementine. Okay. Oh my goodness, that was so scary. Damn.
God damn.
That's why you make
that
a bunch of noise
so
when you go into a building.
It did not go so good.
I think it went okay, considering that they're okay. Worst things could have happened.
What's going on? I thought I heard a gunshot.
We're fine.
There was a gunshot, but they're all dead.
We found some walkers.
Remember Mark? I miss
you
Mark.
You and an 8-year-old versus 3 of them, huh?
Yeah, we did really well. She fucking cry kicked all of them. They died instantly. You don't know.
It was stupid.
You think?
What do you want me to say? I'm trying to teach her how to take care of herself. We're getting used to working together.
I'm gonna go make sure the noise didn't cause us any problems.
Okay.
That's a good idea.
Clementine. Okay, you give me that. She is nice. She's definitely nice. Look at her. Look at me. Give me that eye.
I hope you know what you're doing with her.
I'm doing my gosh darn best.
Me too.
For her sake.
My gosh darn best, okay? I like to see you raise a child better than I am raising this child here, because I feel like we are great together. Okay, are you okay? Oh, are you okay, Clementine? Are you alright?
I'm a little shaky.
It'll pass.
You need some snack? Some snack-roonies? I literally don't understand why people don't just always make a shitload of noise, you know, like, whenever they go into a building.
Because
I would, every time.
I'm not ready for a gun.
No, Clem. We learned that everything we will ever do is dangerous. We'll get better, smarter,
be afraid
faster,
of everything,
okay?
Clem.
Okay.
Okay, let's go. I hope that was helpful to her.
You sure you're okay?
Yeah, I'm a little shaky.
It'll pass.
I hope that helps her in her life. What if Chris would just lock us in here? And she's like, oh yeah, they both died. Let's continue on. She's trying to usurp my position. Aw, yeah. Back to the... Is it a good idea for me to play music?
I've found a blowtorch in the station. Should make quick work of the coupling up there.
Excellent. I'll come up there with you to have a look.
He's gonna push me off. Don't trust anyone, not even yourself. Let me just make sure they don't have anything new to say.
I guess it's good Vim's got a woman to talk to.
He's like, since Katya's dead and all. Hey, dude. Any zombies show up here? How did you get here? Yeah, I'll talk to him. I was talking about Southern history.
Think this'll work?
Dude, you're cutting metal with fire. How could it not?
Okay, you know, I like... I like the way he thinks. Oh. Do we get to keep the blowtorch? Because I feel like a blowtorch is really fucking handy.
Shit.
What's up?
The hose has a leak in it.
Turn it off, dude. I don't want my eyebrows burned off.
Oh, I have tape. Don't forget. I got tape before, remember? I remember. I'm so talented. Wow. I am so well prepared for this moment.
Hope this holds.
Okay, let's use it again.
That's crazy. Look at it go.
He's me.
Just about got it.
Oh man, whoa, my buddy.
Thanks.
No sweat, man.
My buddy, my good old pal.
The smallest cut and it'll go.
He saved me. This is just like when I met Kenny. Remember when I met Kenny?
I can't reach it now.
You guys remember that? What do I think he can reach it?
The weak portion of the coupling's out of my reach.
You think it'll be within mine?
No, but I'm gonna dangle you over that ledge.
Oh yeah, this sounds really, really helpful. Okay, do you wanna dangle me?
God, you're a real son of a bitch, aren't you?
Shut up and start cutting.
This is so scary. Oh my god. Oh, is there gonna be a horde? A horde. Oh no. Oh no, 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 no. Oh no, no. Ben's like, what is that? A parade? He looks so nonplussed. He didn't even give a shit.
There's something coming!
What the what?
There must be thousands.
We gotta go!
Why would they all be here though? Okay, there's no explanation.
Cut! Cut!
I am! It's going! Pull me up!
Oh god. What if we just
Kenny, go!
Squish? I feel like it fell like right where fucking Clementine is. Okay, like I feel like that's right where it fell.
Shit! What the hell do we do now?
What the god this works.
Holy crap!
Oh god. Was that a little soon? I feel like that maybe that was a little soon. I don't know.
We
I'm just I'm thinking. I'm just...
No way.
Oh god. Omid. I'm sorry, my friend.
Guys.
Jump.
No.
Jump, damn it.
Still no.
Fine.
Oh god, Omid. Omid!
Shit!
Okay, okay, okay. I should have pushed him. Fuck, why didn't I push him? Wonder why? Because it seemed really mean.
Run!
Okay, at least his legs aren't broken, so we have that going for us. I'll
Run!
Help him. Okay.
Grab my hand! Let's go! Come on!
I feel like... And he needs help because...
No, her, not me!
Because, like, he's...
Krista, no!
What? He's the one that had his leg all fucked up.
Piece of shit! She's a woman! Don't you know...
Yeah, okay. See, I was like... I literally was like, okay. He needs the help.
I'm okay.
He needs the help because his leg's broken or whatever, or hurt. She could run, you know? Like, I feel like it's not going that fast. So I was like, I feel like this isn't a choose between the both and the other one dies moment. But it could have been.
That was a lot of them.
Are you hurt?
No. We're okay.
Speak for yourself. My leg is fucked.
We're fine, Clementine.
I should have pushed him. Or maybe he would have been really mad, though, if I pushed him. They would have broken, like, both his legs or something. Oh, my goodness. How about that, huh? Also, I feel like the fire didn't really slow them down that much. If you don't push the fire, does like the one you don't save die? I don't know, I need to look this up afterwards, and now I'm like really interested in the different variables that maybe could have happened there. Oh, she drew Kenny. That's so sweet. Clementine's too sweet for this world, but it's, you know, she'll make it through. Because I will die before she does. Aww, that's so sad. Clementine, my sweet girl.
Next stop, the Atlantic.
He just drives us straight into the ocean.
We're finding Clementine's parents when we get there.
I thought they were dead.
Looking for them, man.
That's not the plan.
Okay, well, I have a different plan, Kenny.
She and I talked it through.
Okay, we can't all have the same plan.
You'll never get over today.
Yeah.
That's all I can
You can't
think.
Really just tell him, oh, it's gonna get better.
What's ahead of you?
Or it's gonna be okay. It'll That's definitely get better. Thinking.
I'll leave you to your thoughts.
It's like...
She's Damn. Out cold like I've never seen.
Ah. Hello?
What the?
Can't wait for you to get to Savannah, Clementine. I got your parents right here. And
what the
be
fuck?
Sure to find me whether Lee wants you to or not. Now, what I need...
Who the fuck?
Holy shit.
I thought that fucking thing was broken.
So did I.
Fucking a wizard is contacting her through
Who
it.
What the fuck was that? If he's convinced Clementine that he has her parents...
Y'all might want to rethink your plan.
Yeah, it's not a great plan anymore. That's literally so scary. Isn't that scary? I feel like that's super scary. Like, the idea of someone talking to your child, like, knowing over, like, a walkie-talkie, telling them to do things that you don't want them to do.
We're almost at the river. You want to get on a boat? You want to wait around till the walkers figure out we're here?
I know I promised that we'd find your parents, but Savannah's more dangerous than I thought it would be.
Oh, no. I wish I hadn't told her that was the plan.
I don't know how much longer he can keep on
Now
like
I feel
this.
Like...
If his leg gets any worse, we're gonna have to carry him.
Or leave him.
Kenny's like, or shoot him.
If I were you, I'd get out of the street. Now!
Who the hell is this? Answer
it's
me,
Glenn.
So when were you gonna tell us about the radio?
Who have you been talking to? You come back here, I'll kill you. You understand? I will kill you!
He's like, I killed before. I'm not afraid to do it again. Okay, so this basically like wraps up the point that I've played through. I feel like I maybe played like... 10 minutes into chapter 4, but I feel like I didn't, because I don't remember it whatsoever. You shoot the girl in the street? Of course I was going to shoot her. I'm nice. Did you abandon Lily? Why would you not abandon Lily? Of course I'd talk Kenny down. Okay, yeah, see, I feel like helping Omid there is clearly the right decision, because he's, like, dying, but I got really scared that maybe, you know, maybe she would die, but she didn't, so I'm glad. Okay, and that wraps up episode 4. Next episode, what's gonna happen? Who's this guy talking to my beautiful child? I'm upset. He better stop it. Stop telling her lies about her parents. What if he just actually does have her parents, though? Can you imagine? Like, he just actually is like, hey, I'm here with your parents. Please come visit us. But yeah, so next time we will see what's going on with that. In the meantime, here's some other videos I have going on my channel. I hope you check them out and have a great day.